Hello everyone, Golden Tails Geek here. Welcome to another Playing Video Games for the First Time. This is Squishy the Suicidal Pig. You can get it on Steam for less than a buck, really. Someone gifted me this for my birthday. I can't remember his name offhand, but he must thought I had a really dark sense of humor or something. It's not too far off the mark, actually. But anyway, I'm just gonna start with story mode. There was a pig you knows better named Squishy. He lived a happy life on a farm with his parents. Until one day, the farmer took his parents away. Oh my, Big Bob barbecue pork. Squishy soon learned that his parents were taken to the slaughterhouse. Oh, Jesus. Devastated by the demise of his parents, Squishy got very sad. But then, he had an idea. Squishy's parents had told him about Animal Heaven, a magical place where all pigs go to when they die. And so Squishy thought that all he had to do was die, so that he could reunite his family. He was right. This is not good. But when he died, suicide is a sin, and you know what happens to those who sin, don't you? They get sentenced to eternity in hell! Yeah, this is definitely a dark comedy kind of game. But I am bored. Tell you what, if you can beat my challenge, I will send you to your parents in heaven. Okay, so it's a deal with the devil kind of thing. I'll take your silences, yes, very well. Take some extra lives! 31 extra lives, okay. Here's the deal. Since you like suicide so much, you have to run out of all your lives, which will be a bit harder this time. And you have to get to me. No cheating. I don't want you dying too much before you find me to stay alive in some levels, okay? Alright? Absurd enough? Great, well, let's get started. Alright, fair enough. They spelled basically wrong, but oh well. Alright. Alright. Interesting. Orange button is triggered when a heavy object like a box is pushed on top. Okay. Wait, hang on a second. Oh, okay. There we go, that works. Sorry about that. It looks like you can pick up apples too, so that's cool. Boing! Okay. Ah, okay, that works, sort of. Let's give those eyes some love. Yay, spikes! Shunk. Dead. Okay. Level 1-1, huh? Let's push this over like that. Okay, I see. I think I know what I'm doing now. Simple and straightforward enough. Of course, this also kind of reminds me of this one Flash game I played on Newgrounds once called Kuroshi, where the goal is basically to kill yourself, and it's named after a phenomenon of in Japan where you die from overexhausting yourself. And there we go. Got all the apples. Nice. Apples there, so. Oh, I think I get it now. You gotta have the box land on you, I'll wager. Let's reset the level, see what happens, see if I can figure this out again. Let's just grab that apple there. Okay, I think I get this. So, let's see here. Do-do-do-do-do. There we go, got it. That was easy. Sort of. Try this again. Oh, let's grab that too. A little smiley face in the little clip there. That's pretty funny. Alright. And let's just push this over like so. I swear, I don't know why, but I feel like Proton John would have a field day with this game. Probably the similar way to Bad Rats. There it goes. Awesome. Crap. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, right. Grab that apple too while I'm at it. Try that. Okay, that didn't work. Nope. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see. See if I can find another plunger here. Ah, okay, cool. Oops. I think I fucked up. Let's restart this level, see what happens. Oh, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Sorry if I'm not saying much. I just typically don't say much in these videos, just so I can figure this out, figure things out a little more easily here. Let's try that again. I will say this though, the controls are really solid. So, at least they're simple enough to do that. I just noticed that little yummy thing whenever you eat an apple. That's a nice little detail, I like that. Too far. Okay. Okay. This game is just so macabre, but kind of funny too, in a way. Let's push this over like that. Aha! Eureka! Down we go. I feel like I've screwed up again, but I'll see what happens here. Let's see. Okay. Let's hope this works. Ooh! Okay, I did figure it out. Awesome. Perfect. Oh, wait. I missed an apple! Shit. I just remembered. Oh, well. This was a short little video, but I wanted to show this off because I'd never really played this game before, so... But, anyway, thank you, and... for watching. Until my next video, whether it's a Let's Play or playing video games for the first time like this, keep on gaming, everyone. Bye!